because we know that had we caught that early enough, even in somebody's 40s, that would have been completely preventable. There are so many ways to treat glaucoma. There are eye drops. There are simple in-office laser procedures that are covered by your medical insurance. There are surgeries. There are, you know, almost too many things we can do for glaucoma to name at this point in time. So while glaucoma is not curable, it is completely treatable. And we can slow down damage that is already taking a lifetime to cause any noticeable change to your eye.